International Container Terminal Services Incorporated announced its joint venture with several companies for an inland container terminal in the south. Dubbed as the Laguna Gateway Inland Container Terminal Incorporated, this will serve as an extension of the Manila International Container Terminal and as a regional logistics hub for the Calabarzon growth area. The Laguna ICT will be situated on a 21-hectare property near various economic export zones, which will be developed as a 24/7 facility with cutting-edge terminal systems and equipment. The ICTSI and the Philippine Ports Authority said the proposed container terminal will help decongest the ports of Manila.